Eliud Kipchoge. Let's keep an eye on the clock. Into the final 20 seconds. Eliud Kipchoge.
Whoa!
And on his shoulder. 140. 140. The unofficial time.
There's his wife.
Eliud Kipchoge storms into the history books in Vienna. 159.40, the unofficial time. The first man to run a marathon in under 2 hours. One final lung-busting stride for Kipchoge. One giant leap for human endeavour. And you know...